Hello, today I'd like to share with you our FlexiCapture reporting service. This reporting service is really a background service that captures information and statistics about documents that are going through a workflow of ABBYY FlexiCapture. Now, after installing the service, one of the important things to do is to visit the event logging mode page in the administration and monitoring console. Within this section, you'll see that we have a URL. We need to provide the URL specifically to the reporting service. And then FlexiCapture will post and make calls to this reporting service URL to capture the data. There's really not much to see from a FlexiCapture perspective except the type of data that we extract. And to do that, you'll notice that when we install the FlexiCapture reporting service, we establish a database. That database is where FlexiCapture will warehouse the information that we want to collect. We can get items down to a document level so we can see all sorts of things from the document itself and page count and those sorts of things to even field level specific information or even deeper, a little bit page level information. So we can get quite interesting here. We obviously, as you can see, capture information about user interaction, also suspicious fields and when fields and pages are changed. So there's a lot of data that FlexiCapture is capturing in this reporting service. Now, one of the cool ways to kind of start seeing and glancing at this data is that we have sample reports. If you don't have access to these sample reports, please reach out to us. We'll provide them to you. But to kind of give you an idea of what these reports look like, I'll share them with you quickly. So we obviously have information. Now that we can look at that database, we have information about page classification. We have information about document type classification and statistics around that. We can obviously get field level information. So what fields did we extract? What was the confidence levels? Those sorts of things. We could even get down nitty gritty to the types of information that we've extracted as well. And then of course, we have what we call verification quality. So why did these documents need verification? Who reacted to them? What were the errors? What were the values that we've extracted? What business rules were violated, and how did the software assemble? So there's so much information that this reporting service can capture for us, but it's just now being able to understand what we have access to. So this has been a unique addition to FlexiCapture because it really does give us visibility from the data. Now, one of the more important things I will call out is that as documents start processing through the reporting service, if you want field-level specific information, you will need to go into your project and you will open your document definition. When you open your document definition, the fields over on the right side will need to tell the software whether or not you're going to track them as an indexed field. Indexed fields are the values that will save to the database. Otherwise, information about the field specific data will not be extracted, but using this property will enable us to get that specific information about the field. So I'll show you an example. If I query our document field table here, you'll see because I have last name on my document definition as an indexed field, the software will now capture the value. Otherwise, it will not capture the value for us. It will note that we found it, but it will not provide the value unless it's an indexed field. So that's just one important thing to remember about the reporting service. But otherwise, you have access to a ton of data that gives you the ability to look at your workflow and figure out ways that you can start making good business decisions on how to increase things like straight-through processing and also looking at the number of staff you have involved in a process as well. So very important information here that's provided to you from the FlexiCapture reporting services. Not much to see on the FlexiCapture side, but really the item that I want to share with you today is all about back-end data and the fact that we have access to all of this data that gives us the ability to make intelligent business decisions. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, would you do me a favor and click the like button, the subscribe button, and even click that notification bell so that you can be notified when we post new videos. Thank you.